Hey guys, it's Tom from Accel here. What we're going to be focusing on here is a combined quad and glute exercise. So what we're doing here is a squat with an added resistance band to get the glute max stimulation. Okay, so number one, we want to focus on the placement of the band. That being, if you can feel the little bony parts on the front of your hip, it's going to be right there. So once we're in the correct placement, we're going to bring our fingertips together in front of us. And from here, slowly go down into a squat. With this squat, ensuring that the knees stay right over the toes, the feet are angled straight towards me, and then coming up, keeping it slow and controlled, making sure these hips extend straight out towards me without creating an arch in that lower back there. So we're going to perform another one, going 3 seconds down, 2 seconds up, keeping it controlled. And with this resistance band, what it actually does, it teaches you to use that big bum muscle as you come up. Where a lot of people actually just use their quads, which is a bad postural habit that we can get into. So slowly going down from here again, 3 seconds down, 2 seconds up, driving that hip forward.